very much for coming out this evening to Boreshurst Band Club, and it's my privilege to be taking Poynton for the first time. This is my first concert with them. So the piece you just heard for our concert opener was Prelude on an Occasion by Edward Gregson, written in 1968 for the Black Dyke Mills Band. We're going to continue now with a piece by Morten Lauritsen, Magnum Mysterium. This one was commissioned by Marshall Rutter in honour of his wife, Terry Knowles. And the composer notes, his rendition is a quiet song of profound inner joy. So please enjoy O Magnum Mysterium.
No, sorry.
No worries.
Got a set of windows.
Thank you.
tune, that one. We're now going to move on to feature one of the band's soloists. And to play Anthem from Chess, we're going to welcome one of our front row cornet players, Frank Needham. So give Frank a big warm welcome. Classical piece in the program. This is by Edward Grieg, written in 1880, published in 1881. This is the second of two elegiac melodies. This is called The Last Spring. The music was set to a poem by the poet Alsman Vinge, and it describes the beauty of the countryside in the spring, and it's maybe, in the poet's words, his last experience of the spring. Welcome another soloist from the band now. One that you don't normally get coming up to the front and doing a solo, but we've got a wonderful, wonderful man in our E-flat bass section, and we're going to welcome Jimmy Chu. And he's going to play the bass in the ballroom, which was written originally for Peter Wells, by Roy Newsome, who was playing with the Black Dyke Band at the time. So please give Jimmy a warm welcome.
Thank you.
Okay, so we're on the last piece of our first set for you tonight, and we're gonna shake things up a little bit and play a bit of Paul Lovett Cooper. We're gonna play Horizons, which was commissioned by Ratby Cooperative Band and their MD Mike Fowles to celebrate their centenary anniversary. So lots of fast music in this one, and then have a drink at the interval. Enjoy. This is Horizons.
Thank you.